October 18, 2021 was the date when we heard about two new MacBook Pros, 14 and 16 inches, and the all-new M1 Pro and M1 Pro Max chipset. But did you know that with all these hardware, you will also get new software as well? Apple announced macOS Monterey to be released on Mac computers starting October 25. Here are all the new features that have been announced. SharePlay. macOS Monterey will include an already very popular feature on iPhone and iPad, SharePlay, that will help users to share certain activities like viewing movies and listening to music while they're in a FaceTime call with others. Focus mode. This new feature, Focus, will allow users to filter notifications and apps based on what they wish to concentrate on. Universal Control, a feature that will allow users to work with Apple Pencil and will make sketches or graphs on your iPad and copy them to a document on your Mac computer. AirPlay. AirPlay on Mac will allow you to wirelessly cast your audio or video from your iPhone and iPad working on multiple devices easier than before. Quick Notes. Quick Notes for Mac will allow users to make important notes while performing other tasks. New Safari browser. An all-new tab design with tab groups will be some of the added features in Apple's default browser. FaceTime updated. A new grid view and spatial audio are two features that will be updated on macOS Monterey. The updates will auto-roll out on 25th October, but you can manually check by navigating to System Preferences, Software Update, and then clicking on the Apple icon on the upper left corner. That's all for now. Hope we will see more surprises that haven't been announced yet. As I personally think that with these handful features, there was no need to release a new operating system altogether. Perhaps Apple wanted to do something like Microsoft releasing Windows 11, which I might say is a huge step over Windows 10, and was totally unprepared with a new macOS, and hence ended up with macOS Monterey.